Minasan, konnichiwa. Today, I will show you how to import Miku Miku Dance models into Blender. For those who might not know, Miku Miku Dance, also known as MMD, is a freeware animation program that lets users animate and create 3D animated movies, originally produced for the Vocaloid character Hatsune Miku. I will let Scott-san explain the rest.
Hello everyone, I'm Scott, president of Domino's Pizza. Have you heard of Hatsune Miku? Hatsune Miku exists in a software called Vocaloid. Vocaloid enables you to produce songs. A character named Hatsune Miku sings the songs you create. A great feature is you can create songs as you like.
MMD was created for making animated music videos of these Vocaloid characters. Fans have created many of their own characters as well. Over time, the main Vocaloid, Hatsune Miku, has grown to become a Japanese cultural icon. She has toured the world, performing live at many virtual concerts.
Once your pizza's delivered, have some fun with Miku! It comes with a social camera function and you can take various poses, pictures of Miku. Very cool. And last but not least, the live performance! Start the pizza stage live and point the camera towards the pizza box, and the pizza box will turn into a live dancing venue.
Before we begin, please observe the license associated with the content you wish to edit or import. Also, make sure to subscribe to the channel for more videos about 3D modeling and animation. Let's search the net for some MMD characters that are obviously of legal age. After many hours of searching, I found something that I like and isn't going to get me banned from YouTube. This Bayonetta model from Pikadude should do nicely. How do we import it to Blender? We install the MMD Tools add-on, which will allow us to import model data, motion data, and pose data. We can also export data back into MMD as well, if we want to. Make sure to grab the latest add-on releases from the Releases tab, and read the instructions on how to install. To import a model, simply go to File, Import, Miku Miku Dance Model. It can take a few seconds before the model appears, but once it does, it should appear fully textured. From here, we can make changes to the materials and pose it as we like. It should be noted that MMD bones are Japanese, and you may need to consult a translation chart in order to make sense of them. Or you can simply use a rename script or add-on. Perhaps a subject for a different video. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss the next tutorial. Thank you for watching. Thank you.